Look at my face! Ah! Hello, it is me, Putzee. We're playing some ARK Survival Evolved. Why am I so angry looking? I look so mad. It might be because I need better clothes. I really need armor. We did mention at the beginning of last episode that I wanted to get some armor. We didn't get around to that. But today, we get around to it. Right? I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Alright, so I've been gathering some metal and cooking it up. And I've got that much metal. I know it's not very impressive, but for just gathering it off the mountain where we have the bird cage, not bad. And on this guy here, we've got 148. And we are ready, just about ready, to cook us up, to make us up, to craft us up some, flak armor. And also another thing that we need, since my water jars are goners, we can replace that. Let's crouch under here. I'm not gonna be able to carry all this metal at once, so I'm gonna take it in two sections. Whew, sorry, it's a little bit choppy in here, guys. Alright, and then right here. So this is Ethos fabricator. I haven't made my own. I really don't want to, but I don't have to, as long as I can use this one. He had all the pieces except for the helmet, and I added the boots. He didn't have a blueprint, so I had some ramshackle flak boots. He had apprentice flak and ramshackle pants, apprentice flak, the gloves. And he had ramshackle flak, the pantalones, and apprentice chest. So that's pretty sweet. Okay, so let's toss the rest of that on there. All right, and I've added everything I needed to make both of these. Oh, wait, no, did we? Did I add the obsidian and stuff? I think I did. Okay. So I had to grab some cementing paste and obsidian to add to this as well, so that we could make, and let's just make this first. Let's go up, go up. Miscellaneous. And by the way, it's the first time I've made the polymer. So cool. So, oh wait, no, I haven't made polymer, so I need to do this actually first. We needed 10 of these. So, how? We need to turn this on. And then, my first time using the fabricator. I'm so excited. So we can make one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So we have 10 of those. And once that's done, we can go into miscellaneous and we make us a canteen. We just want one of those. Craft item. And we're making it. It should be down here at the bottom. I brought a bunch of hide over and a bunch of fiber. We got a canteen. Oh, baby. That's amazing. Awesome. Very, very cool. Okay, so next we need to make metal things. So armor. We can make the hat. Craft that. We can make the chest. Craft. Oh, baby. Make the pants. Craft. And make this. Where did the... oh, shoot. I think I made the wrong ones. These are actually better. Shoot. Oh, well. We'll do it. If we lose them, we'll do those instead. Craft item. Oh, shoot. I feel like I'm messing up. Nope, we're good. Okay, so we got the hat. The helmet. We got the leggings. We got the gauntlets. What happened to the chest? Where did the chest go? That's weird. I'm very confused right now. There was a chest there. There was a blueprint for the chest, and it's gone now. And It just disappeared. It's leggings. Okay, well, let's put this stuff on. We might have to make... Oh, man, we might have to make... Okay, now we're too hot because we're wearing this stuff. All right, well, okay. Shoot. What in the world? Did I accidentally drop it somewhere? Is it back here? Where is the stupid thing? Armor. Metal. It's gone. Alright. Okay, guys, so I went ahead and learned the engram for the chest plate. I don't know what happened. I could have sworn that Etho had the, whatchamacallit, the blueprint in his fabricator, and it just disappeared. So, I'm not sure what happened there. But I've got all my armor made up, and I've also got it dyed up. Check this out, guys. Check this out as the sun is rising. Oh, wait. We probably shouldn't be facing the sun. We'll get that crazy bloom effect. Okay, here we go. Check it. This is what we got. We got cyan and slate. I think it looks pretty dang cool, except for my head looks like it's coming through the helmet there. That's not cool. Oh well, what are you gonna do? There you go. Let me back up a little bit. So yeah, just slate with some blue accents. I think it looks pretty awesome. And I've also done this. Mm-hmm. Look at that thing. Is that cool or what? Let's get in a little tighter. And then I did this. Oh, baby. And this. The axe. And even this. That's awesome. So, yeah, guys. That's awesome. So, we need to do one more thing. We need to do one more thing. Dye one more thing. I've got a long neck rifle that I would like to dye. Let's check that out. Let's check that out right here yonder. So do I still have... Yes, I do. Okay, so let's toss that on there. And what... Let's try... See what the accents are going to look like. All right, so let's bring that in. And... how do we... Okay, that's not good. We need to be able to see everything. Up close. Okay, so we can see it pretty good there. No, don't like that. That's a little too much. That's kind of cool. Let's go ahead and do that. And then region 5 is also the banding. Let's do the banding. I don't think I like both of those there like that. That's okay. That's kind of cool. How do I get the banding on the handle? Can't do the banding on the handle. That's too bad. Okay, so let's do that. How does that look? So if we do that, I definitely want to do. Okay. And the handle. What does that do? Okay, let's do that. And then let's do the blue on the handle. So where is that? Right there. No. I guess I don't care to have a lot of slate on there, so let's do that and see how that looks. Okay? Alright, so let's check this out. So there's that guy. And we want to actually equip this somewhere. So let's toss this in the 8 slot. And let's check that out. Alright, that's pretty cool. I feel like that's enough blue in there. Cyan, I don't want too much. So, the reason I got this rifle is I really want to actually make the darts for it. So let's unequip that. So I've been collecting. I went up to Etho's base and collected a bunch of flint so that I could make gunpowder because I already had a bunch of whatchamacallit. I already had a bunch of charcoal, so I went ahead and combined those and made us a ton of gunpowder, and that means that with this nice little blueprint here, we can make 30 of these guys. Man, it's so expensive. So what are we short on? What do we have more? Okay, so metal ingots. 253. Man, we might run out of metal ingots. I don't know if I want to make that many. I'm going to make 20 because we also want to convert them. All right, let's just make 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I think I made 20. Yes, that made 20. Now, if we go to weapons, ammo, we go to this guy right here. So now we need narcotics. Okay, so let's head over and grab the narcotics right here. Let's grab a bunch of these and just toss them in there. So we need 3 per each dart, it looks like. So yeah, just get all this in here. And go back to, what are we, weapons, ammo, tranquilizer darts. We can make 13, so what are we short on? Definitely not short on narcotics. Metal ingots, we're short on the simple rifle. Ammo, maybe let's make 10 more. How many did I make? So let's see this again. Now we can make 18. Let's craft. Oh, we didn't. I didn't mean to do that. All right. No, we're fine. We're fine. Okay. So let's craft all 20 of those tranks. And oh, baby, this is gonna be so cool. All right. There we go. Okay. Sweet. Now we can equip our gun with those. And these are supposedly so much better than the Trank arrows because they don't do as much damage. They do more torpor damage and they do less... they do more torpor and less damage, like, on the dinos. So that's really good, especially for the flyers since they are so easily injured. There, okay, so I'm tempted by something over here, guys. I really wanted to get a high-level bird, but there is a Spino wreaking havoc. In fact, this Spino killed Lucy. Ricky's still alive, but Lucy was trapped over here, and I really wish I had let her out when I thought about it, and I didn't. This Spino right here is a level 92. Let's see if we can see it. Level 92 male Spino. I really want to try to take it down. See how these new trank darts work. I don't think 20 is going to do it though. I'm not sure, but I don't think 20 is going to do it. So maybe I should have some backup of the trank darts, the trank arrows. And this T-Rex is in the way. What level is a T-Rex? So it would be nice to get a high level T-Rex female. Level 84 female T-Rex. That's pretty decent. That's pretty decent. Okay. Let me think about what I want to do and I will come back. There's an Alpha Carno over here that I'm going to try to take on with my bird and my mate boosted sabers. So we'll just have to see how this goes. I've got him on attack my target. And where did this guy go? Let me go up for a second here. See if I can't spot it. There it is. Okay, so let's go through here. I'm gonna make sure both of my guys are with me because I'm gonna need them together. That mate boost action. Oh boy, here we go, guys. Here we go. Now it is a carnal, right? Because I don't think we could take on a T-Rex. Alright, this is a bad area to do this, too. Let's go through here. Alright. I think I want to go for it. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. I gotta watch my health. Let's go after it. Come on, don't kill my guys. Don't kill my guys. Where is he? This might have been a bad idea. I might lose him. He's pretty beast. We kill it? Oh, baby, okay. My heart is beating like crazy right now. So my bird got hit pretty good, almost dead. Okay. Mercy's doing okay. And, oh wow.
Man.
Holy cow. Okay, what do you got for me? Anything good? Okay, so apprentice bow. Thanks for nothing. Dang it. That was lame. An apprentice bow? You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Whatevs. Alright, well, let's follow through with the plan now. I'm gonna let these guys heal up. But, I paved a way. And we'll see if the way is still there. But I cut out a bunch of rock and a bunch of trees so that we could lead the Spino up to the birdcage. And again, I don't know how that's going to go. I guess we'll see. Oh, man. Glad that's done. All right, so just wanted to cut in here for a second. Let you guys know that I didn't record a particular segment. Basically what it was, it was me leading the Spino up here to the birdcage. Now, I changed my mind midway up because I realized that if he started chomping on my wood pillars for the birdcage, he might bring this whole thing down. So I kind of chickened out and I turned around and I gave up on the idea. Also, I wanted to talk a little bit about what happened with the chestplate thingy. If you guys noticed in the footage, when I went to craft the chestplate, the chest piece, I accidentally hit drop item instead of craft item. So I lost Etho's apprentice chest piece blueprint. Good job, me. Thankfully, Etho's a good guy, and he was very gracious about it, and he's okay with it, so we're good. Oh, good, rain stopped. All right, let's move on to what I do have recorded. All right, guys, change of plan. So I can't afford for this guy to... what's going on? All right, we're good. I can't afford for this guy to come at my base when I'm not around, so I think we're gonna take care of him. I think we're gonna take him on, try to take him out. That's the plan for me right now. Looks like he's already a little hurt, so we'll just see if we can't take him out. Should be pretty easy, a lot... There you go. Much easier than the Carno, apparently. So much easier. All right. Okay, here we go. What do you got on you? Anything? Absolutely nothing. All right. Well, why don't you guys feast on that guy? And then I'll tell you what, when we come back, guys, I really want to go on the hunt for another RG. This is the highest level guy we have, 156. He was 96 when we first tamed him. I can't remember if we talked about this or not, but yeah. This is the last one we tamed, the highest level one we have. I really would like to get a 100 plus, if we can. Why aren't you guys eating? Are you not hungry? Alright, so we'll be right back, guys. And there it is. A level 112 and a beautiful 1-2. Oh my. Okay, well, let's make sure everything is set up and ready to go. We need to... Okay, well, I need to head up onto here. Come on. We don't got time for this. All right. Land you right here. Jump off you right here. Run through here. Okay, very nice. Need to open this door. I got a little bit of a different method. And, yeah. Oh, and I needed to show you guys just a couple things. I had to replace the thatch with stone because a couple of Argentavis attack this thing and actually break the thatch. So, yeah, we replaced it with stone. And I got some railing up, just so you guys can see what that's going to look like. It's pretty cool. And this ramp here, for walking up, it's a lot easier now. That was kind of a pain. And there was some kind of tricks to it, and I'll probably share with you at some point. But I got the stone down here at the bottom for when things attack the pillars. I would hate for something to attack those pillars. Like if that spino would have come and attacked those pillars down at the bottom, I think it might have broken those, and the whole building may have come down. So that wouldn't have been good. All right, so where's that guy? We need to bring him over. All right. Good for you, good for you. Okay, so we got 15 tranks left. We only used 4 on the spino, only wasted 4 on the spino. I'll let him hit me one more time. Nope. Come on. Let him nip at me. Keep him on me. Keep him interested. Alright, come on, guy. Yep, he's still with me. Alright, so I have a plan. It's a little bit different. Not much different, but we're going to go in this direction this time. And, I'm going to... Oh boy, here we go. I'm going to land here, jump off, hopefully get off to the side. Alright, get me in here. Whew, alright. Alright, here we go. Alright. Oh, no. No. Don't kill it. Shoot. Alright, we need to let it heal. I'm gonna let it heal. Uh-oh. No. Don't die. Oh, no. Alright, so I got the level 104 in here that's just gorgeous. And I kind of just want to go after just because. And its health is a little bit better than the 112. Right now, I'm a little bit worried about our bird. Okay, get the pig. Here we go. Alright. Come on. Gosh, again, it's dark out. I'm sorry, guys. He's down. Okay. Okay, so this might work. Oh my goodness. Two shots and he's down, level 112. Okay, oh boy. We need to take probably these off of this guy. Need to make sure though that, oh my gosh. All right. That he has something to eat, so I'm gonna give him a little bit of meat. I'm gonna try to get some bunch of prime here. Come on. Alright, can we get to you now? Alright, I'm gonna put this kibble on him and make sure this guy has something in the way of meat for when he's ready to eat. Oh my gosh. Can't believe this, dude. Holy cow. Okay. This has been insane. Ah, yeah. Get me over. Alright, I can't get over. I have to go... which way? I feel like I'm stuck now. Come on. Oh boy. Not good. Come on. Get me out. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna get on Lottie. We're gonna get us some prime. And hope for the best. Let me look around here. Make sure there's nothing that's gonna go up the ramp. Ah, here's our prime guy right here. Yes. Uber prime right here, boys and ladies. He's gonna give us a bunch. Okay. Give me your stuff. Give me the good stuff. Look at that. 6, 8. Alright, here we go. Oh man, I can't believe it. We're gonna get 2 high level guys right now. A 104 and a 112. Barring all goes well. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Yeep. Land it. And jump off. And all did go well. As you can see, we got this gorgeous bird. Oh man, level 112. And I couldn't be happier. Look at these colors. I couldn't have picked better colors than this. It's gorgeous. Oh man, and we got the level 104 as well. Let's head down here. I'll show you. I got all my birds lined up now. We got 5 birds. Amazing. And I can't believe that we got 2 high-level Argentavis in one shot. 2 birds with 1 stone. You know what I'm saying? Amazing. Amazing. So this is Crimson. Crimson is going to be basically my main fighting bird. I've been focusing on health, melee, and movement speed. A little bit less on movement speed because each time I pump, it's only like 2 point some odd percent, maybe 2.5%. Not very good. So mainly melee. She's almost up to 700%, which is awesome. And this is our level 104 here. Named him the Heavy. He's our main weight bird. I've just been focusing on weight with him. Already up to 818. And yeah, I've been taking these guys out, all of the birds out, to kind of level them a little bit. Mostly Crimson. Over here we've got Mrs. Crimson. She was the level 96. It was such a pain in the backside a couple episodes ago. And named her Mrs. Crimson because she's going to be the go-to gal for Crimson when I want Crimson to be mate boosted. And then we got little Missy. Oh, let's check out Crimson's, Miss Crimson's weight. She's up to 742. Incredible. And then we got little Missy. She's up to 621. And yeah, I've been focused on just doing weight on all these 3 birds. And here's Junior. He's our very first Argentavis that we tamed. I think it was a level 72. But yeah, he's up to 704. So these are our workhorses right here, so to speak. And we're pretty well set. It's incredible, guys. I can't believe. So the birdcage, it was a good idea, right? Good idea. It's been working out. You can see I've been doing a little more work. We'll talk about that next episode. But I tell you what, we're going to finish things out here, guys. We got a lot done today. Got new armor. Got it all colored up. Amazing. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Until next time, stay cool, be good, and God bless.